I don't want to lie. I don't like doing sports. I don't feel the need. I'm bored. I seem to waste time. I'm not a competitive person. I'm a caregiver. And I live at home of a lady who needs assistance. I have one day off per week. And in those hours, I prefer to go out for tea with my friends. But I'm almost 50 years old. I've been doing this job since I was 20. And I start to have pain everywhere, especially in the back. The daughter of the lady noticed it. She saw me grimace with every little movement. She's a gymnastic instructor and began to talk to me about the need to strengthen the abdominal muscles to learn how to do the movement correctly and blah, 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 a deadly boredom. She told me about a gym where she works, where they run courses specifically to these things. But I pretend the pain had passed me. Then, 2 weeks ago, my back hurt so much that I could hardly lift myself. Don't speak about to raise another person. I went to the doctor, who told me that I needed to treat my body better or I should stop working. And who would send the money home then? So I gave up. Mm-hmm. I went to this gym where they are teaching me how to do the movements and how to strengthen the muscles groups to avoid back pain. In the end, it's not as bad as I thought. And since I started doing sport, I'm so much better, and I'm not even bored anymore.